It's been a while now. Feel like I've been stuck inside of this moment. The weight of the world on my shoulders is pulling me down. I've been trying to hold it. Everyone's dealing with issues. Most of us don't got the courage to show it. A lot on my mind, gotta expose it. This is the path that I chose. And I got a lot of bad days, so I write when I'm in a bad state of my life. I've been living at a fast pace. I'm alright, but I really feel a lost faith. This is the place that I turn when the world that I live in is darkest. I got a message for all of the people who think that their life's become garbage. Late at night when you can't decide if you wanna live or you wanna die. Hard to sleep and you can barely breathe. Feel the pain inside as it amplifies. Bad things happen that we can't explain. You can let go of the past, but the scars remain. You got a lot of anger that you can't contain. Now you need to find a way to let it go and change. That's a word that I'm pretty new to. Stuck in depression, now that's something that I'm pretty used to. A lonely road, who knew that people would like me because of my YouTube? But I'm grateful, that's what I feel every time that I see I got new views. But I'm so confused, what's the point of a view if I'm a slave to it? This day and age is pretty dangerous. Watch Facebook determining relationships. Kids overdose in the basement with no clue what to do when their parents split. Started to slip, they were losing their grit. Couldn't bear to repair their embarrassment. When you feel like you've been living in a dark maze, scream why when you're looking up in stargaze. You lose sight in the storm when it's all gray. You can't fight, you really wanna part ways, but think twice. For your life's a gift, it's alright. When you feel you can't find it, just reach out a hand and somebody will show you the light.
Find the beacon to guide me.